afternoon, everybody. This is Karen Martz. All right, we're looking at some cypress trees just at the newly, can't say renovated, what do we say, reconstruction, that's the word, of Cypress Wetlands. Look at these beautiful green plants down here. And then we've got the open waterway. And guys, you won't believe this. I still have videos from last year, probably the year before, because I still have 8,000 videos to post, not kidding. But we had the bird birthday party. Yeah, it's definitely been 2 years since I interviewed some people. And they always had a bird birthday party because the birds were always born April, May. And they were celebrating the baby chicks. And it was really fun. And as a low country master naturalist, I would help out where kids can identify birds and frogs, and what am I leaving out? Turtles. Wow, look at this tree. So this is Spanish moss. It's an I never can pronounce it. Oh, there goes a bird. Oh, there goes a gray blue heron. Oh, I think it's gonna be a black crown eyed heron. Hang on. It's an ear plant. Never can pronounce it, but part of the pineapple tree. All right, and I'm gonna see if I can find this bird. I think it's a black crown night heron. They're very skittish, which is probably smart. And then right here, here's the back of the YMCA. So I'm over in the town of Port Royal, and they just cleared out all this vegetation. You couldn't even see water anymore. And so the birds, you know, they need the proper nutrients and food in this water. And so when invasive plants are just taking up all the space, then you end up having a lack of oxygen in the water, and then nothing can survive. So this is a really big deal. They did a $400,000 transformation. All right, have a great day.